Hi there, I'm Dan Canoe for Interplant Sales. I'm going to run a Monarch engine lathe for you here today. This machine features a hydro shift on it. Got a real wide speed range on it. Goes all the way down to 12 and up to 1500 RPM. This would be considered a tool room lathe. Comes with a three jaw chuck, reversible jaws, quick change of large tool posts. It's got hardened bedways, they're in real nice shape. Got a two speed, nice heavy tailstock on it. Got forward reversing for the feed on here. Quick shift. It's nice with a kick out. Get the dial stop. Marks are really high quality machines built to last a lifetime. Machine up here. It'll be 1400 RPM. Directions at once, just nice. A lot of ladies can't do that. Speed reverse here. This is also a speed reverse. Under the thread dial on here. Four 35. running machine, any questions, just call.